how voice and text are transforming shopping at Walmart. A new technology is being introduced at Walmart to make shopping better. Walmart reports that Store and Walmart's global tech team are currently testing a beta experience. Walmart is introducing text to shop with customers in select areas. We're learning a lot about when and how customers prefer a conversational experience, and we look forward to making this more widely available in the future. What is Walmart No 8? Store incubates companies with the potential to transform the future of commerce. Store is the incubation arm of Walmart. Store was formed in 2017 as part of Walmart's larger innovation mission to shape the future of retail. Part of Walmart's overall innovation strategy, Store No 8 pursues opportunities where we believe the market is going and focuses on concepts outside of Walmart's near-term roadmap. Source Walmart. Dominique Essig, Vice President of Conversational Commerce at Store, said it plans to make the tool more widely available in the future. In 2017, Walmart premiered a voice shopping feature, allowing shoppers to buy items via Google Home and Google Home Mini devices. Later on, it partnered with Google to allow shoppers to order their groceries using Google Assistant-enabled devices, like smartphones and all Google Home and Android devices.